some faulty code controlling the buzzsaw.
Not that that ever happened.
Security! Security!
No, no, there's no emergency. Nothing like that. Not yet. But that's entirely my point. What exactly is the preparedness level of this venue's protective forces?
Do you have any idea the kinds of threats that lurk outside these walls? If I had blood, it would be curdling right now. Curdling! Feral ghouls, super mutants, mire lurks, blue flies, more rats, rat scorpions. And what exactly are those doors made of? You really think they can stop a death claw?